goes to the way last run. Last few moving in. Race one, light on, ready to race. First of the night here at Angle Park Greyhounds. We're ready, set. And away, Hope's Bow steps with them. There's speed from Marco Lee and going quickly, Mighty Barcia. Mighty Barcia leads. Hope's Bow able to slide over to second, a length away. Oh, it just checked off heels, ran off the track there. Mighty Barcia took Benno and Hope's Bow with it and taking the lead. Optic Blast darted right away. Got clear from Winburn. Jerry Hill run on hard. Three away, Marco Lee, then Born Billy from Benno, Hope's Bow. Then Abelor and Mighty Barcia on the bend. Optic Blast in front. Winburn Jerry finishing on. Optic Blast, Winburn Jerry's not sure where to go, and Optic Blast beats Winburn Jerry. Third might be Born Billy, but right there with it, Marco Lee. Then Hope's Bow, who just got taken bush on the first bend. Abelor back there with Benno, and it was back toward the tail end with Mighty Barcia. The run here, 29.99. After the first numbers here, 1, 4, 2, and we stand by for fourth. Should be number three, we just await that. So number one, the winner, which is Optic Blast, Ben Rawlings, Tina Caramol, a black dog, November 2014, Nolan Hilltop Snow. Number one, first, second of four, Winburn Jerry, Ryan Tugwell, a white and fawn bitch, December 2015, Destini Fireball, Miss Hetty, and two, Born Billy, Lisa Rasmussen, a black dog, August 2014, Vella said Molly Grace. Numbers are 1, 4, 2, 3 after the first here at Angle Park.